Michael has a question for Dr. Terry Chambless. When do I need to get my first colonoscopy?
Everyone needs a baseline colonoscopy, which is about 120 centimeters long scope. And the patient is sedated for it, and they don't feel it, when they're age 50. And then depending on what's found, it can be a repeat colonoscopy anytime from 1 year later to 7 years later. Now, if there's a family history of colon cancer or colon polyps, we move that up 10 years to age 40.